The patrol police received reports of illegal levies being carried out by thugs. The police immediately patrolled the area, which is known for the actions of irresponsible individuals who carried out illegal levies on truck drivers. When the police went down the road, sure enough, the police found one person who was bullying the truck driver. The patrolling police did not stop there. The police continued to resume patrols to catch the perpetrators of illegal levies in the area. The police also gave an appeal to them and immediately took them for further processing to the nearest police station. On the way to the police station, the patrol police found several people who looked suspicious. It was clear that the keys to the motorbike had been broken in. the police suspected that the motorbike was the result of a crime in the form of motorbike theft. When they wanted to take the perpetrators to the police station, the Petrali police received another report from one of the drivers that he had been the victim of illegal levies at a location. When the police arrived at the location, we found them scattered and several of our team giving chase. The police also conducted an examination of their bodies, but one of them did not seem to accept it and tried to fight the officers.
Pegang dadanya, 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 p